Okay. Run
listen,
it, mate. Run
listen.
It, mate. Hands away. Hands away.
Okay. Listen! Listen, Tom Barossa!
Barossa has gone, mate. Barossa has gone.
They've changed!
Barossa has gone, yeah, I know.
They've changed!
They've gone, mate. Hands away! Hands away, Roddy! Okay, listen to me. Look at me.
Target! Target! Target!
Right? Just don't. Mate, hands away. Roddick! Sorry, mate.
You fucking coward!
Find out where that last communication came from, so check the zones again. Marshall here. I need all the information you've got on this rookie team. No, you got 5 minutes. Thank you. Right, I need our team to be prepped, ready to go over the wall in an hour.
That won't be necessary, General.
And what's that supposed to mean?
I issued the order 20 minutes ago. This was merely a formality. Morning, everyone. Are we online yet?
We have four up. We're waiting for the other two.
Chief, what's going on? Where are they?
Fucked if I know, mate.
Jesus! Oh!
From the looks of it, child, female. She's been eating too.
Stated the fucking obvious to her, didn't she?
All right then. Horatio, how long has it been since she was eaten? Well, bone so clean, I'd say no more than a couple of days. Flesh is something else, though.
How the hell would a girl get over here anyway?
I don't think she ever left. Give me life.
Oh, what the fuck?
That doesn't make any sense. How could she?
Not a she. Isn't it? It's been in it since the wall went up.
It's dogs, right? I mean, couldn't be anything else. It's got to be dogs.
When was the last time you saw an animal go within 100 yards of a rotter?
We've got tracks.
Wait. Step back. Bear, I want to know everything, all right?
I'm on it.
That's more like
whoa,
it.
Whoa, wait. Cool it. Hold it.
So, well, a bit faster, stronger, more intelligent, and evidently highly contagious. Oh, now it seems like I have a limited food supply.
Not good then. What have we got?
It's weak. I picked up the signal in their last broadcast. Here.
Okay.
Chief, what are you doing?
Radio stable base. Tell them we need evac from that point in 40 minutes. The code is Romeo 2, Delta 2.
Roger.
Whoa, you can't be serious. You can't seriously be considering taking us north after what we've just seen.
I am perfectly serious, Danny.
What? I'm the only person around here with some common sense.
Jack, look. You remember what happened last time we went north? If we go there now, and they're like this, we'd be breaking every single regulation in the goddamn book.
Chief?
And what would you have us do, eh?
Look, Chief, we've got time. We can get evac. We need evac now.
Yeah, and what about the rookies?
Ah, fuck the rookies. Chief!
It's not my fault.
We need to get to their radio.
Oh, wake up, Chief. It's been 36 hours. Either they're dead or the radio's broken. Either way, it's...
Either way, we still have a reason to go north.
You're crazy.
Tell me about it.
Okay, Rangers, listen up. We found a trace of their signal. 4 kilometers north of here. In the engineer's village. We're gonna get in there. We're gonna find them. And we're gonna get the fuck out of here.
Chief, shouldn't we just get the fuck out of here now?
Shut up, man!
I don't want to lose my balls over some dumb rookies, yeah?
This is our job.
No, our job is to follow the ranks!
Quiet!
In 10 years, we have never, ever left anyone this side of the wall. We are not about to start now. We go north.
Mum, they still haven't checked in yet.
Is tracking still online?
They're heading for 17.
Last time I checked, 17 was still on the blacklist. Well, keep hailing them.
Do you want me to look at...
Thank you.
Okay, thank you, ma'am.
Roger.
stops. Right, what's this?
I don't know. It looks like some sort of building complex. Let me find out. Hang on. John.
Get out of my fucking way.
Outside. Now. Do you think I'm stupid? Do you? Do you think I'm stupid? Oh. You might as well have signed their execution orders out there!
Come on, Frank! You know what our objective is. You can't hide behind all this honor bullshit today.
Oh, it's changed, hasn't it? The virus has changed. We're going into lockdown now.
Okay, the Rangers are still in there.
Yeah, looking for people who are already dead.
You know that's not what they're there for.
Oh, isn't it?
Okay, just give me an hour. I mean, for God's sake, we need those samples.
You have got 20 minutes.
No tags! Closer.
Where are the others?
I'm the only one. He came all this way, and I'm the only one. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Oh! inside.
Run out!
What the fuck was that?
Keep it calm.
Don't shoot!
Look lively. Up there. Come down. Keep quiet. There. Check her out. So how many more of you am I going to have to pull out of this shithole today, huh?
I'm the last one.
Oh, funny, that's what he said.
You!
All right, enough. Bull.
She left us to die!
Come here!
God, get what's off wrong it with you?
Pretty fucking bitch.
I'm going to kill you!
Like,
get off me!
Look, I don't care what he's done. Nobody is killing nobody until we get the other side of the wall. All right! Got it?
Yeah.
Now, where's your radio?
It's broken. On the roof.
Right. Let's go have a look. Right. Nickel, get his tags. Come on. You, get his rifle.
Pick it up. Nickel.
Bull, get your rifle.
Gun up. This place is going to be swarming with them in minutes.
Nickel! We need to get underground with that radio. Find a door.
Go.
Move. Smoke.
Thank you.
call. I need that radio, man.
Right, we've got two exits. One from the north, one from the east.
All right, split up, check them both.
This way.
What's this way?
Well, according to the map, it's the factory floor. And they're outside.
How the fuck should I know why they're so fucking fast all of a sudden? Fuck!
And you don't have any samples?
No, funnily enough, all of our samples are with the chem officer, who is fucking dead!
Did you retrieve them?
My friend shot himself in the face. While we were being chased by dozens of these things.
Jack, we have to ascertain how the new virus is spread.
What?
Is it airborne? Waterborne? I mean, you know we can't just march in.
I don't know. Drew was infected by blood contact.
How many times? I can explain all of this back at base.
Stay where you are. We'll send someone to you.
Move, go!
Is it safe?
No, it's fucking safe.
It's a clear!
It's clear, boss.
Go, go, come on!
They're just a liability now. Give me your headset. Bring up the cords. Get me the airbase. Marshall here. I need air support. You're sending over the cords right now. Good. How long till they get there?
So how long till they get it?
They're not coming, are they?
I didn't say that.
Fuck! Keep it down, for God's sake.
It's okay, Chief, there's nothing down.
They saw us.
They saw me.
Well, that's easy sorted then, isn't it?
Hey, stand the fuck down.
We leave her here. We get away. We don't need anybody else to die on this fucking mission because of this stupid pig.
Don't be a wanker all your life, Scott. Save it for HQ.
Yeah? And how do we get back to HQ?
Saved.
You send helicopters to save people, girl. You don't send jets.
Down south. Back down the flight of stairs. It'll be safer there.
Yeah. Right. Go. Get up. Come on, move. Move. Stop. Hey.
Go. We're going to survive this. All right, we're going to get over that fucking wall. And we're not going to do it because it's our job, or because they say so, or because I fucking say so. All right? We're going to do it because if we didn't, then Drew died for nothing, so you can curl up in this shithole and die like a little bitch. Now move!
Go! Go!
Thank you.
Back to work, people! Getting close there.
They can't keep up, they won't be able to target us fast.
Then let's worry about those beacons first. Run the Exodus script. Look at me! It's not gonna be a reinfection on my watch, so just do it!